They say he was the strangest man they'd ever chance to meet. He didn't like the towns at all, so he kept to the quiet streets. But mostly he was in the fields. He always wore a cap, the same one for a Sunday as for Briarden up in the Gap. And no one has a photo of this man. No one seemed to know his plan. He was lonely as a baby, gentle as a child, and it seems he often spoke of Oscar Wilde. I mind we used to see him in the quiet summer's nights, standing by the roadside like a rabbit in the lights. He'd never wave, just nod his head. He always wore a tie. Some people said that he was strange, others said just shy. And no one has a photo of this man. They say he loved a girl one time, but then she went away. Perhaps he was too quiet or too different in his way. He never bothered after that, got careless with his looks. He didn't shave for 7 years, and he took to reading books. And no one has a photo of this man. I saw him in the fields one day, sewing with his hands. He understood the weather, and he understood the land. He always wore what once had been a three-piece navy suit, the same one for the sewing as for standing up the stoops. And no one has a photo of this man. They say he'd stand for hours gazing at the hills, his bicycle beside him, and both of them still as statues in the sunset. And no one knew his mind, but when he died they said that he was kind. Thank you. rain was falling fast, and those who thought they knew him were with him to the last. The priest, he sprinkled prayers and holy water in the rain, and he said, "We'll hardly ever see the likes of him again." And no one has a photo of this man. No one seemed to know his plan. He was lonely as a baby, gentle as a child, and it seems he often spoke of Oscar Wilde.